another member's minute about some questions. So we had some thoughts on Rife frequencies. What were they?
Yeah, so recently we had some questions come in regarding prospective patients and current patients who have been informed by other people that using the Rife machine while doing chemotherapy is bad, that the Rife machine actually has a negative impact on patients when they're doing chemotherapy and is contraindicated. So wanting to kind of suss out some of your thoughts on this.
Yeah, I thought that comment was silly, honestly. Probably from somebody who doesn't really understand what Rife machines do to the body and how they help with cancer. So remember, Rife believed that there was a mortal oscillating frequency residence of a cell, that if you hit a cell or an organism with this, with their own frequency, you can cause the cell to lyse or the organism's membrane to lyse and they would die. So it's that was his theory. Now it has been shown that that's not always the case with cancer. So using the Rife machine isn't going to magically make all your cancer cells die and you're going to be cancer free. However, when you do hit anything, including a cell, including a cancer cell with its own frequency, you do cause it to vibrate. And that's going to cause a recognition by the immune system to that cell. That's one theory. And another theory is if you're using nutraceutical cancer killers, like, say, Hoxie or Clonacil, or using a medicinal cancer killer like chemotherapy, the cancer cell may uptake that nutritional or medicinal product more effectively, and it would actually help the chemotherapy, in the case of topical chemotherapy, target the cancer cell better. So if you're stimulating that cell, in this case a cancer cell, with its own frequency, you can help the chemotherapy target the cancer cell better. And it's the same thought with using nutraceuticals. If you're taking nutraceuticals to help kill cancer, using Rife along with a nutraceutical can help the cancer cell, help the nutraceutical target the cancer cell. So it's creating its effect on the cancer cell more effectively. So I just can't understand what mechanism of action a person would be thinking that there would be a contraindication with Rife therapy with chemotherapy or anything else. It just doesn't make any sense.
Would the same thought be true if somebody was also doing radiation, that there's a possibility that using the Rife machine is going to be beneficial for the radiation to do its work, or is it a different function?
No, it's the exact same mechanism as you think about that. So, there are certain things you don't want to do if you're doing chemotherapy. So if you're doing chemotherapy is a highly oxidative agent. And so is radiation. That's how it kills things. It's an oxidizing agent. Just like any chemical poison that you would take in, if you took in an excessive amount of arsenic, you would die because it's an oxidizing agent that causes cell death. Well, that's what chemotherapy does as well. So do you want to use antioxidants when you're doing chemotherapy? So let's say I choose to do chemotherapy, then I don't want to take antioxidants like alpha-lipoic acid and vitamin C while I'm doing chemotherapy, because I would be, in a sense, protecting the cells and negating the effect of the chemotherapy. But that's not what the Rife does. So they're not understanding all the theories of mechanisms of action with the Rife. The Rife is not acting as an antioxidant in any way. So it's nothing but beneficial. So really there isn't any contraindications in my book with the Rife. And if someone is doing their chemotherapy, I think it's highly advantageous that they do the Rife at the same time.
Well, this will be incredibly beneficial for many of our patients who are choosing to do both an alternative approach and then have chosen to do chemotherapy or radiation.
anything that we could do from an integrative perspective to help the chemo target that cancer cell is going to be wholly in the benefit of the patient.
Agreed.
All right, thank you very much.